respected principal ma'am, all staff member and dear student, a very good morning to all of you. Today my topic is time management. Time management is one of the key factor to success in any field of work and important for your career. If you want, you need a successful life, then you need a manage your time. There are various methods which we can manage our time. First and common method is making a checklist or a timetable. It helps to complete a task within a allotted times and moving on the next one. Last one is time management helps to everyone is long run. It developed your personality and way of others see us. Thank you and have a nice day.